This is Maimuna Bombewala, your guide and mentor for organic chemistry. Today in this video, we are going to talk about anthracene. We are going to talk about the electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction of anthracene. And we are going to address a very important question here, that where electrophilic aromatic substitution in anthracene occurs, whether it occurs at position 1, whether it occurs at position 2, or it occurs at position 9 or 10, where it occurs. This particular question, the answer for this one particular question, we are going to search. My dear students, it shows electrophilic aromatic substitution. This is true because it has a lot of pi electrons. They are all resonating. It is electron rich. It is a stable structure, and hence it shows electrophilic aromatic substitution. The same reason why benzene shows electrophilic aromatic substitution, anthracene also shows electrophilic aromatic substitution. The question that we are addressing in this video is, where in anthracene electrophilic aromatic substitution will occur? See, my dear students, if I look at anthracene, I have numbered anthracene like this. The numbering has been done as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. This is how I write the resonating forms for anthracene. For example, like this, right? The question is, where there are so many positions, there are 10 different types of carbons, we want to know where exactly electrophilic aromatic substitution will occur. See, my dear students, if we take C1 as one case, this position is exactly same as this 4, 5 and 8. So we are only considering attack at position 1. Because it automatically solves the purpose of 4, 5 and 8, right? The other position that we are going to discuss is C2. That means this position. This is similar to this, this and this. That means 2, 3, 6 and 7. So we are going to consider what will happen when attack will occur at C2. And the next position is this 9 and 10. They are also same. You can say 9 or C10. So let us see where exactly electrophilic aromatic substitution will occur. To find out this, always there is only one method. Aap har jagah pe jis jis ko aapko consider karna hai, wahan par aap electrophilic aromatic substitution karwa ke dekhiye. So let us see, let us begin with attacking at the first position, attacking at the carbon number 1, carbon number 1. So let us see, we have already done this when we were doing the attack at naphthalene. The similar way we are going to do it for anthracene now. This is my anthracene and this is my electrophilic aromatic substitution which is going to occur at position 1. I am making the carbon number 1 electron rich. This is electrophile. That means an element which is containing element or a mixture of compounds which is electron loving, which can be positive charge, which can be without positive charge. Now this electrophile will come and attack here, where we have intensified the density of electrons, because yahan par humne shift kiya, proton jo hai wahan par wahi represent kiya, ye as it is, ye as it is. Because since it is going here, positive charge is lying here and double bond is as it is. Always double bond, jab jata to at the tail of this double bond, a positive charge, right? There are so many videos wherein I have told you how we have to see. There are videos wherein I have discussed how to create the resonating forms. Do watch the video if there is problem with creation of resonating forms. So this is the positive charge. Now what will happen next? After this, the double bond will move to give you what? This is dabba, this is dabba, and this is another dabba. Double bond is moving to nullify the positive charge. At the tail of the double bond, a positive charge. E apni jaga, H apni jaga. Yahan par ye resonating forms stop ho jata. Hum log jab naphthalene ke resonating forms explain kar rahe the, to humne bataya ki yahan is ghar mein agar kuch disturbance hai charge ka, kuch मतलब यहाँ पर वो चार्ज अपने आप को स्टेबलाइज करने के लिए घूम रहा फिर रहा, लेकिन बाजू वाला घर जो कम्प्लीटली स्टेबल है बिकॉज इट इज एरोमेटिक, दिस इज एरोमेटिक, दे विल नॉट अननेसेसरीली पार्टिसिपेट इन योर झगड़ा. You, it's your jhagda, you only solve. They will remain aloof, right? जैसे नैफ्थलीन में हमने देखा था कि जो साइड की बेंजीन रिंग है दैट रिमेन्ड अलूफ. जब पॉजिटिव चार्ज वॉज हियर दिस बेंजीन रिंग वॉज रिमेन हियर दिस नैफ्थलीन रिंग इज रिमेनिंग अलूफ. ओके, तो दिस इज द टू रेजोनेटिंग फॉर्म्स दैट वी गेट व्हेन अटैक अकर्स एट पोजिशन वन, कार्बन नंबर वन. नाउ लेट अस सी व्हाट विल हैपन विद कार्बन नंबर टू. अटैक एट कार्बन नंबर टू, हियर दिस इज योर एंथ्रासीन. This is double bonds. This is another double bond, right? Now I'm going to make the intensity at second position as the major intensity. This is my electrophile. Now what is going to happen here? What is going to happen here is this, and this electrophile is going to come and attack at the second position. This is my proton at the tail of this double bond of positive charge. This is as it is, and this one is also as it is. The resonating forms will stop because इसको nullify करने के लिए ये benzene ring को involve होने की ज़रूरत है, और हम बोल चुके हैं कि बाजू वाली ring unnecessary will not get involved, right? हमने जैसे naphthalene में बोला था कि attack occurs at C1 and not at C2 because naphthalene में two resonating forms at C1 और one resonating form at C2 मिला था. Similar way we are getting extra, it's the same type of resonating form. बस naphthalene में ये वाली ring missing थी जो anthracene में है, correct? Now, the unique thing about anthracene, what is happening when attack is occurring at position 9. This is my C9 attack now. This is Dabba with my three double bonds. This is another anthracene. This is the third benzene ring. And now I make intensified this ring, I'm making the carbon at C9 position electron rich so that the electrophile comes and attacks. So this is as it is. This is my electrophile which has come and attacked on the nitro, on this carbon which is 9 at this tail of this double bond of positive charge. This is as it is, and this one is here, right? This one is here. Now what is happening? The next is this will double bond will move to nullify the positive charge, and what do I get? I will get a structure like this. See, I'm making three rings again. Right, this is double bond as it is, and this is double bond and a positive charge here, electrophile here, and hydrogen here. Right, so the question is now that C1 is giving me two resonating forms, 1 and 2. Also, my C9 attack is giving me two resonating forms, 1 and 2. Hum rule bolte hain ki greater the number of resonating forms, greater is the stability. तो भाई C2 का तो क्वेश्चन निकल गया कि C2 पर अटैक नहीं होने वाला, ठीक है, ये केस बाहर चला गया. अब क्वेश्चन ये है कि C1 पर अटैक हो या C9 पर अटैक हो. तो अटैक ऑलवेज अकर्स एट C9 पोजीशन. नाउ यू विल आस्क व्हाई, बिकॉज जब C9 पर अटैक हो रहा तब यू आर गेटिंग इन द रेजोनेटिंग फॉर्म्स, जिसको आप जपते बोलते ना, जिसको आप संभालते, आपको यहां पर दो बेंजीन रिंग्स इंटैक्ट मिल रहे. हियर ऑल्सो यू आर गेटिंग टू बेंजीन रिंग्स इंटैक्ट. देयर इज, इट इज हैपनिंग इन द सेंट्रल रिंग, वेयर एज हियर व्हाट इज यू आर गेटिंग, हियर यू आर गेटिंग अ नैफ्थलीन रिंग इंटैक्ट व्हेन अटैक इज अकरिंग एट C1. और हम ये पढ़ चुके हैं कि दो बेंजीन रिंग की स्टेबिलिटी एक नैफ्थलीन रिंग से ज्यादा है. दैट इज व्हाई वी सेड दैट नैफ्थलीन इज मोर रिएक्टिव एंड बेंजीन इज मोर स्टेबल. Remember, we have published a video wherein we have explained that benzene, two benzene rings together are more stable than one naphthalene ring with respect to their energies also. So that makes this attack at position 9 much more stabler than attack at 1. And that is why always electrophilic aromatic substitution in anthracene occurs at position 9. My dear students, anthracene not only shows electrophilic aromatic substitution, but it also shows addition reaction. Right? In our next video, we are going to talk about that. This is unique because benzene is popular with its electrophilic aromatic substitution. Naphthalene also did the same. It only did electrophilic aromatic substitution. But anthracene can do both. It can do substitution also and addition also. Let us talk about it in our next video. Keep watching and don't forget to subscribe this channel.